Duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Manchester United up against Juventus.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And the struggle to get it away properly. For starters, first goal of the game.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Andrew Robertson, Vinicius Junior. This could square the game, and a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Vinicius Junior. Making progress. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, he's missed it. Did well to win the ball back. And Bellingham, happy to shoot. And a goal!
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. Pull it. Dembele. Can he get them level? And Juventus have done it! A goal for them! Level pegging!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So, underway again at 2-2. Scott McTominay. He's in behind. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Mbeumo. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. De Jong. Ruud Gullit. Lam. Great opportunity! And a goal! That's what they wanted here, Juventus. It's level now.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle.
Cucurella.
He succeeds in clearing it. But can he put them in front? And what a magical save it was! And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Cleared away comprehensively. This is looking threatening. Is it going to be? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass.
Wataru Endo. Now, options are plenty. Holland. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Dembele. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.